Today marks 2 weeks of me sticking to my weight loss goal. Hello and welcome to the channel. I'm your host, Anthezar, but y'all can just call me Anthy. So it has officially been 2 weeks of me starting this weight loss journey. And drum roll, please. I have not really. As I was saying, I have stayed in my calorie restrictions every time, except once when I went 24 calories over, but that was it. A lot of times I'm 300 calories under, so I figure it kind of depends how I'm feeling. Some days I don't feel like eating as much, and some days I'm a little bit hungrier, and I adjust to those days. Now, have I lost any weight? Don't know yet. I weigh on Sunday, so I know some people say, oh, weigh every day because then you know if you're doing stuff right. And I'm like, no, not gonna do it. No, no, mm-mm, no. Mm. For my mental health, ain't doing it. I have some non-scale victories. One of the days I was extra exhausted because I didn't get much sleep the night before. And so we ended up ordering out, and I ordered like a chicken bowl with black beans and rice, and I ended up only eating half of it, which was a big personal victory because usually I would still be hungry, you know, after a full bowl, but this time I was stuffed at half. So that was a victory. And the other victory is I'm less chunky and more squishy. Less chunky, more squishy. But today I am going to show you what I eat in a day. I just got groceries. Well, I'm getting groceries from two places. I'm getting them from Walmart and from Costco. I'm getting my more fresh food from Costco because sometimes I feel like Costco has better, fresher food, but not always. We will see. We will see. But my breakfast is going to be lighter, but I definitely need to start eating it because I'm hungry. Let's get going. I don't want to talk while there's food in my mouth on camera. But yes, it's kind of like a sandwich without the bread. I am going to sit and relax and eat this. I've had a busy morning. I've already had a 10-minute workout. I showered. Then Walmart came and I brought in the groceries, put them away. I still have Costco coming, so the morning is not done. Costco is coming soon. I'm going to eat because I'm hungry. I am doing so much better than I was for the first 3 to 4 days. It's so funny. It's just such a funny difference to see what happens in 2 weeks and then you're suddenly doing better. So I'm not a really like a major, this food is for breakfast and that's that. So sometimes I'll have a salad, yogurt or the turkey and cheese. So it just is really depending on what I feel like I want. So what I'm doing nutrition wise is I'm trying to stay kind of even across the board. I'm trying to do basically 30% carbs, 30% fat, and 30% protein. So I don't know why, just kind of doing that right now. And it seems to work. I'm not like super stickler. If my carbohydrates for that day is higher than normal, then it's higher than normal. Oh well. If my protein intake is bigger, then oh well. I do try to keep the fat content up because if I don't, then I have some issues where I'm like more hungry or and stuff. So it's all about trying to stay in that perfect zone, I guess. Maybe we'll see. I haven't been eating gluten for 2 weeks. I decided I would stop that, and it kind of helps because bread is just extra calories. I could have a slice of bread or I could have a bowl of grapes, so I get more hungry on bread anyway. There was one point where I had a weird taste in my mouth and I just felt like I needed to put something in it. I didn't want to eat like candy or anything. I didn't have any hard candy that I was like, oh. So I found some sugar-free Jolly Ranchers and I bought a box of them. And they're only like less than 10 calories per thing. So I feel like, okay, if I need something, I can do that. I bought BCAA, which is something for muscles, and I've been taking that after I lift weights or exercise. But yeah, so far, that's what I'm doing. And I also got extra organized. We got organized. I will have to show you stuff, because I got stuff. I'm fixing up my room. I'm fixing up my space. It's going good. I'm happy. I'm actually using my closet. Now that's an achievement. That's an achievement, folks. These are the best tomatoes. I love these. And then I get this. This lasts a really long time. And so, spring mix. I got a fruit bowl. I got these bars. I'm not really a big bar person, but we'll see. As you can see, it's got low sugar, high protein, low carbs, which are sometimes good when I'm a big carb day. And then I got these grapes. I don't know why they're called candy snaps, but you know, I might have some of these. I wonder if they taste good. They're like itty bitty babies. And of course, cherries. Folks, those cherries are not worth $7, but you know what? I paid $7 for them. So the fruit of choice is, ta-da! I think I have a newfound favorite, candy snap grapes. Never heard of them, but I love them. But I wanted to say something. Something that's changed for me is kind of coming to the realization of one thing, that I do not have to eat things that I don't like. I know that's a strange concept to talk about, but like, if the food is subpar, you do not have to finish it. I know, my mind is blown too. I know as children, a lot of us are taught, don't waste food. You have to eat everything off your plate. And I think that the don't waste food part is true. Don't take more food than is bigger than your stomach. That's a good one too. But you can't leave the table or whatever, because I don't eat at a table anymore, so. Don't leave the table without finishing your food. Like, I guess that was ingrained in me or not or what, but like the thought of wasting some food is not good to me, but at the same time, I waste some produce. I waste produce because I can't eat it fast enough. I hate that. I want to eat it fast enough. That's why I got the spring mix from Costco, because that lasts a week. So we're here for it. If you don't like the food, don't put it in your mouth. My world is shattered. I don't know about yours, but mine is. But yeah, that was one of the things that has helped me, that, you know, if I'm not gonna like it, probably shouldn't eat it and try to not waste the food. I'm gonna eat these grapes and then I will show you all of the fun things that I am doing with my room.
All right, so this is one of the things that I got today from Walmart. It arrived with my order, and I'm going to put my yarn in these. I'm really happy about it. They were not all that expensive, but yeah, I'm gonna take this into my other room. Yeah, I like these better than clear ones. They just look a little bit, I don't know, prettier, not so disorganized. I don't know why, but clear ones make me feel like I'm disorganized. It's weird. Then for my end table, I have a lot of cords that I need to charge things, and I just thought it would be nice to have something that would organize them on my end table. So I got that. I got this for the girls' dog stuff, and then I bought one for my room as well. And then I don't know if I showed y'all, but I built that and our TV is sitting on it. So we're getting there. We're getting cool things to make our life nicer. Ta-da! I really like these. I tried to put one of the long ones on, but they were way more loose than I wanted, where they would like fall out. But like these won't come out if I accidentally pull on it. So that's the good stuff. And yeah, I need to get a few more cords so that I can do that. Oh, there's a pupper nose. Hi, Zelda. Yeah, I've just kind of organized my space a little bit. Yes, PS4 player and Switch. So, yeah. And then, so yes, I have 24 boxes that I need to take care of. The two shelves are behind there. We will get a second one of those in there. Eventually, I'll get a TV mounted to the wall. This is not organized. But it'll get there. And now for my closet. Unfortunately, the basket of socks fell backwards, so I'll have to grab those. But my closet. I'll be putting extra bedding stuff in here. I've got personal stuff in here, also in there. And yeah, I do have a second row of stuff that I haven't really decided what I'm gonna do back there, but for now it's like my extra pretty clothes are back there and my everyday wear is out here. So yeah, this room is still a bit messy, but I plan to put the yarn stuff in here. I have this yarn container too. I think I'm gonna put this one in my room because this is like my immediate stuff that I like to use, and I'd like it to be nearby so I'll crochet more again. But yeah, so my bed used to be there. This closet is small. Yes, that's the breaker and that's the sprinkler. It's good that I got out of this room. And old DDR pad. For now, it's gonna be in there. And my suitcase and my fix for protecting the pipe. I'm planning to put the dog stuff basket there. I might move this over slightly to get some extra room so it's not like quite crowded right at our feet. But yeah, that's kind of what I'm going for. And then I have some fairy lights that I want to put around my room. I'm not sure where exactly. If I could connect her to that, if I can connect the lights, the fairy lights to her, if I say her name, she'll pop up and go, yes, are you speaking to me? If I can connect it to her, then I can be like, Echo, could you please turn off my fairy lights? And then they go off. So that would be kind of cool. Yes, that is my room so far. I am happy and excited. Wait, come on. I know you don't like it. I know. You don't have to wear this, but it's super cute. Wait. I had made this hat. No, don't eat it. I had made this hat for Zelda, but it's not really, doesn't really work. Wait. She's such a good girl. She's like, Mommy, how dare you? How dare you do this to me? But yeah, I made this little hat for Zelda. I'll take it off. There you go. Luna! Look at Mommy. Look. Come here. Luna. Hi. Fun times, fun times. To sit and relax and eat this wonderful lunch. It's 5 p.m. and you might be thinking, Anthy, 5 p.m. is not lunch. Well, for me it is, because my breakfast was at one, my lunch is at 5, and my dinner will be around 8. I've been actually kind of doing intermittent fasting where I generally eat at noon and then like 4 or 5 and then at 8. So that's kind of what I've been doing. I feed the girls at noon and 8. So it's kind of fitting my schedule. I'm going to sit and eat because I have been busy, emptying out boxes in my room. So I look forward to showing that. All right, I'm hungry. I wanted to show off what I have done so far today, because I have just been having an all-around grand day. And here it is, all in its glory. I'm actually planning next week to order 2 more of these because, oh my goodness, they are wonderful. Stuffed to the brim with yarn. Like, some of them I can barely open because I stuffed them so full. Here are semi-finished, unfinished projects. Yeah, just a whole nother one filled with those. More. This one's mainly kind of scraps and ball yarns. And then I just got some craft stuff on this side. And more unfinished projects. So, yeah. And then I have the finished projects out so I can decorate with them. If you notice, the boxes are gone. I gotta deal with this clothes. But yes, this is what it's supposed to look like. Sort of. It'll be more organized. So, yeah. I'm really happy about the cream and the pink. And when I build the second one of these, it'll go next to that and they'll get their spots too. So yeah, that is what we're going for. come a long way in 2 weeks. It's only been 2 weeks, but it's still very good progress. And I'm very thankful for it. So I am done eating for the evening. You have seen my dinner. It was very delicious. Not the bar eating part. I took like a bite and then I was like, it took the third bite to be like, you know what? It still doesn't taste good and I don't have to finish it. So ate jerky instead. Ain't gonna torture myself for that. It's been a very good day. It's been a very good 2 weeks. Here's to 2 more weeks. Here's to 2 more months. Here's to 2 more years of sticking with whatever I'm doing. So far it's working and we will adjust accordingly. So yeah, I'm quite a few calories below my requirement, so I don't really feel the need to eat more, so I'm doing good. We're doing good. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you give this video a like and subscribe to the channel for more shenanigans. I am making videos every week. Until next time, bye!